The same capability also exists for timing commands. Now, if we want to hook RDTSC and RDTSCP instruction, we could use the exact same command TSC, but hooking these instructions make the system a little bit unstable. You should avoid to use them as just if you know what you want to do, you can use it, but in case this command mostly make the system unstable,